Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So, I put up this poll on Instagram and I asked you guys if you guys wanted to see a burgundy look or a purple look, and burgundy won, of course. And then I remembered that I got this new palette from the drugstore and it's really affordable. It's from Wet n Wild and it was like $5. And it's this palette. It's called Rose in the Air. And it looks fairly close to the Anastasia Modern Renaissance palette. It's literally almost the same exact colors. Like, it's crazy. So this is the Wet n Wild palette. And then this is the Modern Renaissance palette. It looks fairly similar, right, to the Wet n Wild palette. So literally everything that I use, you can either use in the Modern Renaissance palette or in the Wet n Wild palette. And this one is only $5. This is like $50 or something like that. Some crazy price like that. And yeah, if you guys want to see how I get this look, then please keep watching. Palette. So I'm gonna start with this color right here. That's my transition shade. And I'm putting the shade all over my crease and a little bit above my crease, right below my eyebrow. Alright, and with that same brush, I'm gonna go with this brown shade right here. And I'm gonna go in to my crease and really blend it out, just so that it gives me a little more dimension to the eye. And then I'm gonna go into this burgundy shade right here. And I'm gonna put it in my crease, but I'm gonna focus it only on my crease and down. I'm now gonna take that same color and I'm gonna put it all over my lid. Use a more dense brush to see if it'll give us a deeper look. I'm gonna take a clean blending brush and I'm gonna blend my crease in to that color, just so that everything blends in seamlessly. I do want this eye a little bit deeper, so I am gonna take the color Henna from my Huda Beauty palette, this color right here, and put it all over my lids. Pretty similar to the one that we used before, but this one is just a little bit deeper. Now I'm blending out my crease again. I'm gonna take a mini tapered brush and I'm gonna use this deep brown shade right here and put it on the outer corner of my crease and bring it a little bit in, not all the way in. And with that same blending brush, I'm just gonna blend again. Listen to the So I'm going to clean up this eyeshadow with my concealer. I'm using the ColourPop No Filter Concealer. I'm going to blend it out. So back with the Wet n Wild palette, I'm gonna take that burgundy color and put it right underneath my waterline. With that same brush, I'm also gonna take a little bit of that brown color and put it on the outer corner. With a clean brush, I'm gonna blend it all out. And the lashes that I'm gonna use are my Ardell Wispies. While my lashes get a little bit tacky, I'm gonna take the brown shade from the palette and I'm just gonna smoke out the top of my lash line. Just a little bit for the lashes. I'm just gonna put some black eyeliner in my waterline. I'm using my Marc Jacobs liner. Okay, and I'll be right back once I finish my whole face. Alright guys, so this is the final look. Please let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you guys want to see any specific looks. Leave them down below and I'll be more than happy to put them up for you guys. As always, thank you guys for watching and please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and see you later.